Trigeminal neuralgia is not exactly a disease, it's a condition. Unfortunate condition because it's a terrible pain that the patient has to suffer.
For trigeminal neuralgia, Gamma Knife is very effective in relieving significant pain that people have, for which they're on multiple medications, oftentimes for, you know, 10, 20 years. So it's very gratifying for the patients to go through a single procedure and then a few weeks later have resolution of this pain they've had for many years.
When patient comes with a trigeminal neuralgia, we can offer three different treatments. I offer the Gamma Knife as a first option because it's obviously less risky and has a less chances of side effect and complication than others.
The most common open surgical approach is a procedure called the microvascular decompression, in which a very tiny sponge is placed between the fifth cranial nerve and any adjacent blood vessels. That's a procedure that requires going to the operating room for an open procedure. With Gamma Knife, we deliver a very focused, tiny high dose of radiation to the fifth cranial nerve as it exits the brainstem.
So isolating that area is very important, and staying away from the other cranial nerves that exit the brainstem is also very important. Essentially, what we're doing is scarring down the nerve or its electrical conductivity so that those pulses that are causing such severe pain in, for patients is kind of dulled. And in that sense, they have an improvement in their pain and often an improvement in their quality of life.
When we treat a trigeminal neuralgia, I always tell the patients that we have a time frame that we had to wait to evaluate if the treatment has been successful or not.
The average time to pain relief is approximately 1 month. However, patients can have improvement as soon as 24 to 48 hours after the procedure.
It's hard for us to predict up front who's going to respond more quickly. We do know that patients who have had trigeminal neuralgia and have a period of response, say 5 to 10 years, and then get retreated, often have a lesser degree of response later. We usually say about 70%, versus if it's someone's first time, 80 to 90% improvement in pain.
So my first line of treatment in the trigeminal neuralgia today is a Gamma Knife. We think that is extremely useful, valuable, and patient-friendly.